Now that we have cut our holes in the grass, now it's time for our snake to go through that grass. So I'm going to start with my snake's head, and I'm going to let him slither through. So I'm going to let it go on top of this one, but look, I'm going to pull up the next one and let it go under, and then we'll go over this one and pick up the next one and go under, over, under, over, under, over. And even though my snake would go under, I want his little face to show, so I'm not going to go under that last one. And there we go. My snake looks like he's crawling through the grass. Have fun. Okay.